Well, guys, here is round two to the live event. I don't know how to build. Oh my god, it looks like we're rocking out to the band. And they say yeah, and they say yeah. Cause all I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there. I always go into the thing and make sure I include party. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there. And they stay there, and they say yeah, and they stay there.
Everybody put your hands in, ready?
Win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up.
And they stay there.
Christian,
and they stay there, and they say yeah, and they say yeah. Cause all I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every all I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. In the building, everybody hands go up, and they stay there, and they say yeah, and they stay there. Cause all I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up, and they stay there, and they say yeah. Cause all I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go up. And they stay there.
Back of the line! Haley, go to the back! I'm trying! Haley, go behind me! Oh, I would do it like, aww. Yes, the train has left.
That mean Christian stereo system.
Patrick and Holmes are the soft bottle.
Stop now.
Minutes until the rocket. So, is Sam going to finish changing the child's ass before the rocket? Alright guys, if you guys didn't see the rocket last time, well, here's your second chance. This is your final chance to see the rocket. Shut up, we're all here for the rocket. I will shove this diaper down your throat. We're all here for the rocket, shut up. Salem, lift up. Why? Yeah. I hold mine. You're gonna have to set, do your own, like, do your own emote, and like, get your campfire on top of it. Other way. Right here. Where my purple marker is. You don't need. 50 seconds, guys. You have to go. Yeah, because it's 10:03. Oh, damn. Yeah. I don't know if I'm gonna have a fucking mess. I will say, I can get it. Well, there, we have this. The first one. That. You're not a fucking superhero. So, how is it me and you are the same one as we were in the other stream, and then there's two M&Ms?
There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous. But on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud. He opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out. Time's up, over, plow. Snap back to reality.
might have a minute. Haley, how long did you have? So it's you, me, Will, and Christian. Are we just all gonna sit here and wait till Christian gets loaded? Alright, we exited. See where it takes us. Lobby. Oh no, it took me to lobby. That's weird, it's allowing me to play bang. Or bang. Ranked. Mm-hmm. It's... Do you want to try and play ranked at least? Because it's the only one that... It allows me to pick it. How long you got, Christian? A minute. Yeah, this is waiting for you and... It just shows me ranked.
There once was a squad that read.
Women is so delicious, like them ice cream bars. Finger licking, double dipping in them maraschino jars. Now if we talking whipping cream, I got a bunch of cash back.
Yes, yeah,
while pulling up and tricked out yellow car. Why me bringing that flavor? We from back when you were starting. We was trapping in the kitchen, what we're whipping up this custard. I'm in on my knees, ask for me, call my name.
Oh no, I did it. So do we want to play this? All right, Haley, ready up.
Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So
nope.
The real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady, yes, I'm the real Shady. All you other Slim Shadys are just imitating. So won't the real Slim Shady, please stand up. Please stand up, please stand up. Cause I'm Slim Shady.
Okay. Which means we can't play anything. Well, downtime starts in 15 minutes, technically. What's that?
I watched most of that. I was pretty fucking badass.
What do we want to do?
Just go ahead and let him know that if we can get a hold of him.
Y'all just want to call it a night, or?
Who else is trying to get a hold of
him? I'll find out. Out in St. Louis. Yeah, see.
That kind of makes me want to go over there.
And then, other than that, if he's not going to be able to answer me for him to come get me for church in the morning, I'm going to go ahead and stay. And tomorrow evening, Andrew's going to ride with me to go drop me off at your mom's house tomorrow night in the car, and he's going to drive the car back to the show. Which is Andrew.
It is so delicious, let them ice cream.
Mom.
This phone could just be getting pretty weird.
I made it. I
the only reason I say something is because I had
tried to. You just kicked Will.
I got a phone call between somebody trying to get hold of them. And then when I tried to get a hold of them, I didn't get no answer. It's not even going through, like the messages aren't going through. It's going to the internet. Nothing.
I don't think we're going to be able to play anything else.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, probably not.
So, yeah, because it just kicked me too.
Yeah. He's doing so fucking good. And I'll be honest with you, the other day he told me he got offered a fucking, he was at the gas station getting cigarettes and somebody offered him a 8-ball fucking dope and he turned it down.
So he ran into somebody he knows.
Probably. But he turned it down. And that stands between us, you know what I'm saying? He said it out of confidence because he did turn it down, and, you know.
Was he asking good. Not to tell me?
No, it's not that. It's not that he didn't ask me to tell you.
It's not Kyle's place to tell you what happened.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? It's, he was proud that he had.
It kicked.
First
yeah, I see that.
He had let me know that he had did
it kicked me.
He had picked me up a
little. So, do we want to play more? Or? Like something else, or are you gonna get off for the night?
I mean, it's only 10 o'clock.
Hey, Mommy. I'm gonna walk.
I'm gonna say we could play Among Us, DVD, Fall Guys.
Go play some DVD.
Yeah, but Will wouldn't be able to play with.
Yeah. It don't matter.
Baby.
Whatever we do, I have to.
Huh?
Whatever we do, I have
you
to get up
Among
for a second because I gotta take somebody back to bed.
Do what?
I mean, we can play Among Us for a little bit. I'm not against it.
You can play some that way.
Okay.
Will can play.
Okay. Wait just a second. I gotta take her to bed.
Jake's fine, babe. It was mine. I created a thing. Baby. Alright, Haley, you ready for the code? Haley.
I have to come back to the house anyway.
Mm-hmm. Hey, wait.
Christian said he might play on his phone, because I don't, he didn't know.
That's fine.
He may or may not, I don't know. Trying to get my shit to export.
She my spot, you bitch. She my spot. What you gonna do about it? What are you gonna do about it, little bitch? What are you gonna do about it, little bitch?
Are you ready for the code? Haley? Hey, Wade! Waiting on Haley, but she's taking her sweet ass time. Haley, I'm a stick my foot in your butt. Oh no. Is it what I think it is? No! Bubba, no. No. Shut up. I'm sorry, we're dealing with Bubby.
Oh. Did you hear me?
No.
That's just a friend of us.
Give me the goddamn blanket, fucker.
So, just to clarify, if you move out when you're 18 and your parents call the cops on them.
Hold on, I can't hear you. It's not because of you, it's not because of you. Anyway, do what?
Okay. Dude, yeah. So if a teen or if an 18-year-old moves out and the parents call the cops on them, can they do anything?
No.
Even when with a phone that the parents are paying for and a vehicle?
Yes.
They can't do anything?
If she were to leave the vehicle, if they were to leave the vehicle and phone there and leave that house, there's nothing the cops can legally do about it. Bubby's being excessive right now.